How are you finding the conditions outside there? Are the greens and fairways firming up, or is there a little bit of give there?
Yeah, the fairways and greens are definitely firming up. The golf course is continuing to get more and more difficult. I think the winds are going to lighten up tomorrow, so I think scores will be pretty similar, but it all really depends on what the RNA wants to do with the pins, if they want to make it gettable or make it pretty brutal tomorrow.